swam 5 events, 3 individual events, and finished in the top 10 in 2 of our relays. He'll be swimming the 53. The other swimmer will be Finley Knox, also representing Canada at the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo. And he'll be doing the 50 fly. Both Josh and Finley train out of the Toronto Pan Am Sports Center. Alors les deux nageurs qui seront font partie de la nage d'exhibition, Josh Liendo, qui a représenté le Canada aux Jeux olympiques de Tokyo, a nagé dans 5 épreuves individuelles, 5 épreuves totales, 3 individuelles et 2 relais. Il fera le 50 libre. Et Philly Knox, qui a représenté le Canada à Tokyo aux 200 Q&A, nageant le 50 papillon. A reminder, this is an unsanctioned meet, unsanctioned event, therefore the times will not count officially. However, keep an eye on the clock. The Canadian record for the 53 for Josh Liendo was 21:34. Canadian record for the 55, this is what the Finley Knox is doing, is 23:31. Josh Liendo touching the wall at 21:14, unofficially breaking the Canadian record. Finley Knox at 23:14, also unofficially breaking the Canadian record. Please clear the pool. Alors bienvenue à la deuxième session finale. Le comité organisateur souhaite à tous les nageurs et entraîneurs la meilleure des chances à cette journée de l'international de junior de l'Ontario. The organizing committee would like to welcome all of our teams to day 2, the Ontario Junior International Meet. Before we get started, we'd like to acknowledge that the land we are standing on today is a traditional territory of many nations, including the Mississaugas of the Credit, the Anishinaabe, the Chippewa, the Haudenosaunee, and the Wendat peoples, and is now home to many diverse First Nations, Inuit, and Métis people. We also acknowledge that Toronto was covered by Treaty 13, signed by the Mississaugas of the Credit, and the Williams Treaties, signed with multiple Mississaugas and Chippewa bands. I'd like to introduce you to our referees and starter for today. Votre juge arbitre pour les épreuves féminines, the referee for the women's events, May Wu. Juge arbitre pour les épreuves masculines, the referee for the male events, Steve Sachs. Votre juge de départ, your starter, Clarissa Salinas Moldawa. Order of events tonight, we started with a 200 free, 100 breaststroke, 400 IM, and 100 butterfly, the 50 backstroke. Les épreuves ce soir, 200 livres, 100 basses, le 400 cuirini, le 100 papillon et le 52. La première épreuve, first event, the B-final of the women's 200 freestyle, 200 mètres, style libre féminin, ici votre finale B. Results are official. Thank you. Now introducing your A finalists for the women's 200 meter freestyle. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes du 200 mètres libre féminin. In lane 0, from Etobicoke Swimming, Bailey O'Regan. Lane 1, from Etobicoke Swimming, Maya Rezanson. Lane 2, from the PM Canada, Julie Pousseau. Lane 3, from Etobicoke Swimming, Ella Jensen. Lane 4, from Etobicoke Swimming, Katrina Milio. Lane 5, from Manta Swim Club, Mia West. Lane 6, from Parker Aquatic Club, Lily Daly. Lane 7, from Edmonton Piano, Christy Liang. Lane 8, from Point Claire Swim Club, Megan Willer. In lane 9, from Etobicoke Swimming, Sylvia Stankvichus. These are your A finalists, 200 freestyle. Top qualifier this morning is Katrina Bellio, lane 4, Etobicoke Swimming, the time 156.74. It's followed very closely by Mia West, Manta Swim Club, 157.25, swimming in lane 5. That 157.25 represents a new age group provincial record for Maya. Mia West, from Manta Swim Club, in lane 5. Race leaders in lane 2, Julie Pousseau, from PM Canada. After 50 meters in 27.28. Turning first after 100 meters is lane 3, Ella Jansen from the Etobicoke Swimming. Time 56.64. Première position présentement, Ella Jensen de Etobicoke avec un temps passage de 56-64, suivi de très près par Katrina Bellio, 56-74. Just over 50 meters now, Katrina Bellio making the move, taking the lead. Turning first, 126-19, followed closely by Ella Jensen, 126-42. Third place right now, Mia West of Manta Swim Club, swimming lane 5. His first 200 freestyle, and it is Katrina Bellio, 156.00, winning 200 freestyle. Results on the board are official. So with Katrina Bellio, Ella Jensen, and Mia West, please collect your medals. Once you put your masks on, congratulations on a good swim. Next event is event 6, the B final for the men's 200 freestyle. Swimming in the B final event, starting freestyle in lane 0 from Etobicoke Swimming, Max Malakovitz. Lane 1 from Parker Aquatic Club, Hashim Haba. Lane 2 from Crest Swimming, Jack Lee. Couloir 3 from Neptune Natation, Sébastien Boyko. Lane 4 from Point Claire Swim Club, Zachary Cousin. Lane 5 from Etobicoke Swimming, Charlie Quinter. Lane 6, Montclair Swim Club, Michael Levine. Lane 7, Montclair Swim Club, Akram Aloumi. Lane 8, Vincent Natation, Laurier Lafontaine Michigan. Lane 9, Quinter Aquatic Club, Quinn Matisse. With an early lead after 100 meters, lane 2 from press swimming, Jack Lee. Time of 52.43. Those results are official. Please clear the pool. Introducing now our A finalists in the men's 200 meter freestyle. Accueillons maintenant les finalistes de 200 mètres libre masculin. Un couloir zéro du Club Aquatique Montréal, Victor Dagenet. In lane 1 from Point Claire Swim Club, Malahi Malkaladi. In lane 2 from University of Ottawa GGs, Colin Shearer. In lane 3 from Western University Swimming, Kieran Stone. In lane 4, from the Surrey Knights Swim Club, Adam Wu. A couloir 5, du Club Aquatique Montréal, Atium Volondin. In lane 6, from Markham Aquatic Club, Alex Axon. A couloir 7, du Club Aquatique Montréal, Ossine Fedaille. A couloir 8, lane 8, from the Surrey Knights Swim Club, Peter Wang. A couloir 9, du Club Aquatique Montréal, Louis Couville-Fortin. Ici, vos finalistes. 200 mètres libre masculin. These are your A finalists, 200 meter freestyle. Mr. Riffle.
Yesterday. So Adam Wu qui était le temps le plus rapide ce matin avec un temps
en 8-50-53 représente les Surrey Knights. Surrey Knights Football Club, 3-4. Results on the board are official. In third place, Alex Axon. En deuxième position, Artien Bolondin. And your 200 freestyle winner, the Surrey Knights Swim Club. And new British Columbia provincial age group record, Adam Wu. Swimmers, please stir the pool. Our next event is event 7, women's 100 breaststroke. This is your B final. Prochaine épreuve, l'épreuve 7, le 100 brasse féminin, la finale B. Madame Referee.
Représente le club de natation région de Québec à le couloir 5.
Those are Mathieu Soucy, Maris Bank of London Aquatic Club, Elaine Farr making a move. Touching the wall first is Maris Bank of London Aquatic Club, time 1:11.64, winning the B final. Results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Please welcome our finalists for the women's 100 meter breaststroke. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes pour le 100 mètres brasse féminin. In lane zero from the White Horse Glacier Bears, Mia Burrow. In lane one from the Aurora Duck Swimming, Nicole Law. En couloir 2 de Nelson Natation, Zoe Crisco. En couloir 3 de Elite, Corinne Vizina. In lane 4, Greater Ottawa Kingfish, Ashley McMillan. In lane 5, Greater Ottawa Kingfish, Regan Rathwell. In lane 6, from the Greater Ottawa Kingfish, Danica Etier. En couloir 7, Inoumarie Rivière du Loup, Raphaël Tremblay. In lane 8, from Nubian Canada, Jenna Wall. Lane 9 from Edmonton Piano, Megan Berrigan. These are your eight finalists, 100 meter breaststroke. This is your finalist, Sabrassa Fimine, Madame Referee. Top qualifier this morning was Ashley McMillan from Greater Ottawa Kingfish, time 1:07.75, just ahead of her teammate, Regan Rathwell, swimming lane 5. Both those times, 1:07.75, 1:07.96, very close to the provincial record, 1:07.31. It is Ashley McMillan in 31:50, followed by Regan Rathwell. Lane 3, couloir 3, Corinne Vizina, 3e position, avec un temps de passage de 32:51. Just under 25 meters now, Ashley McMillan pulling away from the rest of the field in lane 4. Regan Rathwell staying in second place in lane 5. Last 5 meters now for Ashley McMillan pulling into the ball, touching in time 1:06.03. Second place, Regan Rathwell, 1:07.17. Troisième position, Corinne Vizina, Club d'Elite. Results on the board are official. Alors, la médaille de bronze, Corinne Vizina de Elite. In second place, Regan Rathwell, Greater Ottawa Kingfish. And your gold medal winner, Greater Ottawa Kingfish, and a new provincial record, Ashley McMillan. Swimmers, please clear the pool. next event is event 8, B final, the men's 100 breaststroke. Prochaine série, l'épreuve 8. Et finale B, du 100 mètres brasse masculin. Mr. Referee. Now swimming in the B final, the men's 100 breaststroke. In lane 0, Etobicoke swimming Griffin Brock. In lane 1, Etobicoke swimming Winters Gia. In lane 2, Frankfurt Aquatic Club, Simon Tarenko. In lane 3, Etobicoke swimming Vladislav Ravenko. In lane 4, Frankfurt Swim Club, Sinan O'Neill. In lane 5, Swimming Dragons, Marshall Wang. In lane 6, Greater Ottawa, Dawson Chu. Josh Arbuckle. Lane 9, University of Ottawa GTs, Colin Shearer. Currently in the lead, Lane 4, Sedan O'Neill from Fort Myers Swim Club. He did come in with the fastest time of 104.82, plunging into the wall and touching first with 103.83 and winning the B final of the men's 100 meter breaststroke. Results on the board are official. The swimmers, please clear the pool. Now welcome our finalists of the 100 meter breaststroke. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes du 100 brasse masculin. In lane 0 from the Markham Aquatic Club is Tristan Saluzicki. Lane 1 from Point Claire Swim Club, Glenn Whelan. Lane 2 from Mallard Swim Team, Steve Frankovich. Lane 3 from Welding County Waves, Tristan Yankovich. Un couloir 4, Club Aquatic Montréal, Jeremy Quickie. Lane 5, Olympian Swim Club, Aiden Fisher. Lane 6 from Olympian Swim Club, Finn Nguyen. Lane 7, Cascade Swim Club, Cameron Brill. Un couloir 8, Club de Natation Samac, Audric Dufort. In lane 9, Point Claire Swim Club, Caleb McKay. These are your A finalists for the 100 meter breaststroke. And finale A, du 100 brasse masculin, Mr. Referee. Talk to Paul Meyer this morning. The Arthur Smithens, Jimmy Wessing, Moyat, Vodka, Jamie, Wiggy, McGrath, and Wood, Samuel, Sigan, Sip. The OJI record for this event, set by Michael Andrew, 2015, time 58.32. After 50 meters, it's lane 5, Hayden Fisher, Olivia Sumpov, time 28.55. C'est Jérémy Quinty avec un temps de 1:01:33 et remporte la finale du 100 passes masculin. The results on the board are official. So the bronze medal goes to Tristan Yankovic. The silver medal to Hayden Fisher. Et la médaille d'or avec un temps de 1:01:33 du Club Aquatique Montréal, Jérémy Kouéki. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Let's now welcome our A finalists of the women's 400 meter individual medley. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes du 400 mètres QNE féminin. In lane zero from the Markham Aquatic Club, Jade Lowe. Dans le couloir 1 de Neptune Natation, Simone Barbeau. In lane 2 from Edmonton, Keanu, Emma Finland. In couloir 3, from Canada, Julie Brousseau. In lane 4 from Etobicoke Swimming, Summer McIntosh. In lane 5 from Etobicoke Swimming, Ella Jensen. In lane 6 from Canadian Canada, Megan Wheeler. In lane 7 from Etobicoke Swimming, Billy O'Regan. In lane 8 from Etobicoke Swimming, Maya Bazanson. Lane 9, Grand Prairie Piranhas, Jordan River. These are your A finalists, the women's 400 meter individual medley. The finalists, 400 mètres QNE féminin. Madame referee. Talk Paul Meyer this morning in lane 4, Summer McIntosh, in time of 4:34.08. Swimming for Etobicoke. Summer McIntosh is the Ontario record holder in this event for 14-year-olds. Dans la première position, mise en place, Summer McIntosh, du club de Etobicoke, la couloir 4. Ça prête à finir la partie du pavillon du 400 mètres QNI avec un temps de passage de 1:00:39. Time of 1:00:39 for Summer McIntosh. The lead over her teammate from Tropical, Ella Jensen. Summer McIntosh represented Canada at the Tokyo Olympics this summer, finishing fourth in the 400 freestyle. Summer McIntosh nous a représenté le Canada pendant les Jeux Olympiques de Tokyo cet été et a terminé quatrième aux 400 mètres libres. C'est toujours elle qui domine sur sa compatriote Ella Jensen de Tokyo. The time this morning from Ella Jensen of 4:37.77 was also an Ontario age group record for 16-year-olds. Summer McIntosh now halfway through, still leading in 2:07.62. Dans le passage de 2:07.62, Summer McIntosh qui mène toujours la finale sur 400 mètres QNI féminin. OJI record of 4:26.42, set in 2016 by Mamie Sophie Helbig. Also happens to be the Open Canadian record. There's over 100 meters now left for Summer McIntosh in lane 4, turning in time for 3:25.41. Second place now, Ella Jensen from Etobicoke, lane 5. Megan Wheeler from the Peak Canada swimming in third place on lane 6. Results on the board are official. So in third place with Megan Wheeler. In second place with a new provincial age group record of 4:34.21. Etobicoke swimming, Ella Jensen. And your gold medal winner with a time of 4:26.44. Also an Ontario age group record, Summer McIntosh. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Let's welcome our finalists of the 400 meter individual medley. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes 400 mètres QNI masculin. In lane zero, from the Windsor Aquatic Club, Quinn Matias. In lane one, from the North York Aquatic Club, Rowan Huey. Back to wall, third, to the Aquatic Montreal, Bassin Fedag. In lane three, from Crest Swimming, Charlie Scalenda. In lane four, from University of Ottawa, Alex Struppel. In lane five, from Crest Swimming, Benjamin Lowen. Back to wall, six, to the Aquatic Montreal, Sebastian Gonzalez Barbosa. Un couloir 7 du Club Aquatique Montréal, Édouard Duffy. Un couloir 8 du Neptune Natation, Timothy Marbeau. Lane 9 du Team Canada, Alejandro Gigi. These are your 8 finalists of the 400 meter individual medley. Le final A du 400 mètres QNI masculin, Mr. Rivery. Your top qualifier from this morning's session is Alex Struppel from the University of Ottawa GGs, in time of 4:25.29, swimming in lane 4. De ce matin et de Alex Ruffel de l'Université d'Ottawa avec un temps de 4:25.29, nage dans le couloir 4. The last few strokes of the butterfly part of this 400 IM is Benjamin Lowen turning first with 59.08. En temps passant, je sais qu'en temps sur 8, Benjamin Lowen de Crest Swimming, Ben Papillon. Second place is Alex Struppel from the University of Ottawa GGs. Still Benjamin Lowen, Alex Struppel, now Charlie Scalenda, three place. The OJI record of 4:09.22 was set 2 years ago, the last time we hosted the OJIs. Nicole Pratt from Cascade. Toujours Benjamin Lowen est en première position, deuxième position Alex Struppel dans le couloir 4. The time of 2:05.74, Benjamin Lowen leads after the halfway point of his 400 IM. Put himself in the second place, just behind, actually first place now. He's taking over the lead from Benjamin Lower. It's Charlie Scaletta, lane 3, 2:43.11. Charlie Scaletta now extending his lead up 3, 349, 71. The 2 second lead over his teammate Benjamin Bowen, swinging in lane 5. So Charlie Skalendak in la première position avec un peu moins de 25 mètres de fer. 400 mètres, un 3 demi split. Benjamin Bowen trying to make up ground. Just under 10 meters left now for Charlie Skalendak in lane 3. Touching the wall first at a time of 4:19:50. Winning the A final, the men's 400 meter individual medley. Benjamin Lowen in 4:20:08 second place. Alex Strobel, University of Ottawa, touching in third. So, bronze medalist from University of Ottawa, Alex Strobel. Silver medalist from press swimming, Benjamin Lowen. And your gold medal winner from press swimming, Charlie Skalenda. Swimmers, please stir the pool. Swimming at the B finals of the 100 meter butterfly and the Pinet B, Samaka Babio Fumine. In lane 0, the London Aquatic Club, Sephora Sang. In lane 1, from Ramak Aquatic Club, Brenda Julius. In lane 2, from the Mary Georgian Swim Club, Erica Thomas. In lane 3, from Ramak Aquatic Club, Ellen Ann Saba. In lane 4, from Mississauga Aquatic Club, Adriana Wasik. In lane 5, from Region Waterloo. Julia Shusko Dash. Lane 9, the Super Swim Club, Maria Chong Ling. Close race between lane 2 and lane 4. It looks like lane 4, Adriana Wasik, is out touched 101.95 to win the B final, the women's 100 meter butterfly. Results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Please welcome our eight finalists in the women's 100 meter butterfly. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes du 100 mètres papillon féminin. Swimming lane zero, Toronto Swim Club, Naomi Lowe. À le couloir 1 du Club Aquatique Montréal, Eva Kovaluk. À lane 2, Scarborough Swim Club, Xiuqi Yao. Lane 3, from Pointe-Claire Swim Club, Ashlyn Bassey. Lane 4, from Mantis Swim Club, Mia West. Lane 5, from Pia Canada, Brendan Cormley. Lane 6, from Etobicoke Swimming, Victoria Raven. Lane 7, from Park Aquatic Club, Katie Forster. Lane 8, from Park Aquatic Club, Yui Hu. Lane 9, Tomko Swimming, Katie Marovino. These are your eight finalists for the 100 meter butterfly. Finalist du Saint Papillon Féminin, Madame Raffou. Next event is event 12, the men's 100 meter butterfly. Prochaine épreuve, l'épreuve 12, 100 mètres papillon masculin. This is your B final. C'est votre finale B, Mr. Referee. Swimming in lane zero for press swimming, and Charlie Scalenda. Lane one in the B Canada, Idula da Silva. Lane two, Surrey Night Swim Club, Peter Wang. Please welcome our finalists of the 100 meter butterfly, accueillons maintenant le finaliste du 100 papillon masculin. Swimming in lane zero, the Surrey Night Swim Club, Jack Hayhoe. Lane one, Markham Aquatic Club, Hashim Haba. Lane two, from Ramak Aquatic Club, Eric Ginsberg. Agroal Trois, Club Natation Région Québec, Mathieu Wallet. Lane four, from Toronto Swim Club, Philippe Saint-Semergix. And lane five, from Press Swimming, Benjamin Lowen. Lane six, from Surrey Knights, Adam Wu. Lane seven, from Mount Pearl Merlins, Chris Weeks. Lane eight, from Togo Swimming, Antoine Destang. Lane 9, Otoko Swimming, Max Malakovitz. These are your A finalists of the men's 100 meter butterfly. Your finalist, Toussaint Papillon Masculin. Mr. Benjamin Lowen in lane 5 pulling slightly. was also on the board, our official, so your bronze medal winner from Surrey Knights, Adam Wu. Silver medalist from Toronto Swim Club, Philip Sanks Magic. And your gold medal winner, a time of 53.81 for breast swimming, Benjamin Lowland. Congratulations, swimmers. Please clear the pool. Draw your attention to the 7th place finish, Antoine Destang from Etobicoke Swimming. Time of 55.22 is a new provincial record for 13-year-olds. Congratulations, Antoine. In addition to being a provincial record, that was actually a Canadian national age group record for Antoine Destang. Even more impressive. Congratulations, Antoine Destang, de Etobicoke Swimming, établi une nouvelle marque canadienne pour les nageurs de 13 ans, avec un temps de 55.22. Félicitations à Antoine Destang. Our next event is event 13, the women's 50 backstroke. Prochaine épreuve, l'épreuve 13, le 50 mètres d'eau féminin. This is your B final. The finalist B, Madame Referee. Swimming in lane 0, Sephora Sang. Lane 1, Sahara Fisher. Lane 2, Ashley Hodge. Lane 3, Jessica Shang. Lane 4, Peyton Kelly. Lane 5, Jade Lowe. And lane 6, Summer Essen. Nakua Seth, Zoe Fisco. Nakua Hit, Moni Boschman. Lane 9, Brooke Manning. Coming into the final few strokes, touching first, lane 4. Peyton Kelly, Cascade Swim Club, time 28.55, wins the B final, the women's 50 backstroke. The results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Let's welcome now our finalists of the women's 50 backstroke. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes du 50 tours féminin. In lane zero from the Ajax Aquatic Club, Tata Moshe. In lane one from the Pina Canada, Megan Wheeler. In lane two from Grand Prairie Piranhas, Jordan Greber. In lane three from Markham Aquatic Club, Natalie Merrill. In lane four from Greater Ottawa, Regan Rathwell. In lane five from Greater Ottawa, Ashley McMillan. In lane six from Point Clara Swim Club, Rebecca McGrath. Eva Kubeluk. Lane 8 from Markham Aquatic Club, Dylan Schools. Lane 9 from Newmarket Stingrays, Clark Morrison. These are your A finalists, women's 50 backstroke. Finalistes du 50 tours féminin, Madame Mercury. Top qualifier in lane 4, Regan Rathwell, time 27-27. In lane 4, slightly ahead of her teammate Ashley McMillan, 27-31. Keep our eye on the clock. The Ontario record for 17-year-olds is 27-00. Came very close to breaking down this morning. It's currently in lane 5, Ashley McMillan, slightly ahead. Liz, lane 5, 26-71. Ashley McMillan, the Greater Ottawa Kingfish, winning the heat. Women's 50 backstroke. Results on the board are official. Your bronze medal winner from the Markham Aquatic Club, Natalie Merrill. Second place, time of 26.81. Greater Ottawa Kingfish, Regan Rathwell. And your gold medal winner, time of 26.71, establishing a new Ontario provincial record, Ashley McMillan. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Next event is event 14, the men's 50 backstroke. Prochaine épreuve, l'épreuve 14, le 50 mètres d'eau masculin. This is your B final. Finalist B, Mr. Rivery. Thank you. 7, Nicholas Pereira. Lane 8, Jacob Stojanovic. Very close race coming into the wall in lane 2. Couloir 2, Duc de Bélite, Christian Midrascu. Avec un temps de 27-15 qui remporte la finale B du 52 masculin. Results on the board are official. Swimmers, please clear the booth. Let's welcome our finalists to the final event of this evening, a 50 backstroke. Accueillons maintenant nos finalistes du 50 mètres d'eau masculin. Swimming in lane 0 for the Windsor Aquatic Club, Alex Lakovic. Lane 1, Missouri Knights, Adam Wu. Swimming in lane 2, University of Ottawa, Evan Aguiar Winter. In lane 3, from the Olympian Swim Club, Ben Nguyen. Couloir 4, Club Aquatique Montréal, Louis Couville Fortin. In lane 5, from Newmarket Stingrays, Jeff Murak. Couloir 6, du Club de Natation de Montmagny, Sébastien Carrier. Couloir 7, de Neptune Natation, Émile Plamondon. Lane 8 from Point Claire Swim Club, Michael Levine. Lane 9 from the London Aquatic Club, Paris Catorblou. These are your 8 finalists in the 50 backstroke. Your finalist is up to 50 masculin, Mr. Referee. Médaille de bronze du Club de natation de Montmagny, Sébastien Carrier, the silver medalist from Surrey Knights, Adam Wu, la médaille d'or du club aquatique de Montréal, Louis Courville-Fortin. This concludes our session for this evening. Thank you very much to all the spectators, volunteers. Congratulations to swimmers and coaches on a fantastic evening. We'll see you all here tomorrow, warm-up starting at 8 a.m. Ici met un terme à notre session de finale pour ce soir. Nous aimerions remercier tous nos spectateurs et nos bénévoles d'une très belle session et féliciter nos nageurs et entraîneurs pour leur succès ce soir.